Hey friends, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can bypass your Google verification lock. So this will work for the most of the Motorola device, but if you have another device or it is not working for your device, then you can comment in below comment section. I will try to make video for your mobile. And so basically, if you want to watch this video in Hindi, you can find link in the description. So let's get started. So if you forgot your Google verification lock and your device is asking for Google account, that is, it's saying this device was reset to continue sign into your Google account that was previously synced on this device. So now I'm going to show you how to bypass this lock without any lock. So there is no skip option, there is no next option until you enter your Gmail account. So now type subscribe and also hit subscribe button below and select it by pressing long press and hit this more button, then assist. And this will open Google app in your phone. And now in search bar type Chrome, C-H-R-O-M, and in suggestion list open Chrome application. Now go ahead and accept all the terms and condition. Don't add your account. And here search for test DCP app. This is the app which will be used to bypass lock. So open first option, first site, and download APK for test DCP. Test DCP APK. Now this app will be used to bypass your Google verification lock without entering any other lock, any other Google account. Now provide all the permission to Google Chrome to download, and this can harm. Click OK, download, and now it is downloading. And go back again to Google app. Not Google Chrome, Google app. Hit back button. Back. Again, this to screen, and again, go to assist and type downloads. And open download app. And now go ahead and install test DCP. Allow unknown sources in the security setting, and then install test DCP app. Now open this application. Now this application is very useful to bypass FRP lock, as this is used to encrypt your device so that it will script your Google account and all other user data. And set up your device for encryption, and this is the most important part of my video, as this encryption require 100% charged battery and also charger connected to your phone. My phone is 100% charged. Note, without 100% this is encryption option will not come, and your phone must be connected to charger. Now connecting my charger to phone, and encryption option came. Now go ahead and do encryption. Now this will take a quite time, and it can restart your phone for multiple times. So I am forwarding my video. Now, after inscription, we came back again to setup. Now, while it is checking for update, pop-up of inscription will come, and here it is. And set up this inscription application. Now hit OK and restart your phone. Switch off and again turn on your phone. Now in the lock screen you have to slide down and go to setting and do official reset. It will also delete your inscriptions and all the Google accounts, and next time you log in, start your phone, it will not ask for the Google account. Now restart and reset is done, and it is not asking for Wi-Fi also. There is skip option available, so skip it, skip anyway, accept terms and condition, and voila, there is no Google verification account. And thank you for watching. If this helped you, like this video, comment your question if you have any, and the most important, subscribe to my channel for the more updates and tricks and tips. Hope this will help you and saved your money and time. What are you waiting for? Subscribe to my channel.